I would like to take this opportunity to throw a word of caution to all those political parties who intend to participate in the forthcoming elections. And I really wish the media to take note of this, because this is now. There are critical time constraints that have been placed upon all the electoral bodies as a result of changes made by recent amendments to the Elections Act by Parliament. The IEBC has published a tentative timetable that requires party nominations to be completed by 18th January. This is just over 2 weeks from now. Nomination papers for presidential candidates are to be submitted by 29th January 2013. Nomination papers for aspirants for governors, senators, members of parliament, county representatives will be submitted between 31st January and 1st February 2013. This gives the political parties and their candidates a slim period of about 10 days to resolve nomination disputes internally, which is the requirement of the law, and thereafter to file and have them determined by the tribunal if need be. Given the number of potential disputes that may arise from the nationwide nominations, I urge the political parties and their members to pay special attention to their internal dispute resolution mechanisms, as these will be critical organs in ensuring that the various members of the parties get a fair opportunity to vie for elective seats. The amendments made by Parliament have given limited time to both the IEBC and the Tribunal to resolve any nomination disputes that may arise. So here I am drawing attention to the very, very slim period of 10 days, or just of 10 days within which both the Tribunal and the IEBC have to resolve the myriad of anticipated disputes that may arise from the nominations that are expected to take place over the next 2 or 3 weeks.